I was supposed to go to college. I got accepted into NYU and everything. I got accepted into NYU, and I was going to be a big student there and everything. I was planning on getting straight A's and stuff. And then they had taught me how much I had to pay a semester, and I was like, oh, no, that's, I don't know how I'm going to get that kind of money every semester. That's a lot of dicks to suck. I don't know if I want to learn that bad. I don't want to learn that hard. I really don't. I don't want to be on my back like that or nothing. Like, that's not worth it. I don't think education is that important for me to know. Definitely not finna be on no stripper pole. My knees is bad. I don't want to learn. I'm good. And then YouTube had came out, and I was like, fuck it. I'm going to go to YouTube University. Everything you need to know is right there on YouTube. There is no excuse for you to say, I don't know how to do this, because you can just type it into YouTube, and it will show you how to do it. Like, I'm a mechanic now because of YouTube, y'all. I'm a licensed therapist. I'm a ordained minister because of YouTube. I am a Reiki healer now. I also can make red bottom shoes, but you can't walk that far in them because they turn into brown bottoms. I can build a house from the ground up. I'm a carpenter now. I can do everything. I know how to make hair off the back of like hairy dogs. I can do anything because of YouTube. I think it's the most awesome thing in the world. When somebody's like, oh my God, I don't know how to... You don't know how to make bread, bitch? Go to YouTube. All you need is some yeast and some flour. Take your panties off with your dirty ass.
Hey, everybody. My name is Marcella, and I'm with the Laugh Factory production crew. If you liked that clip you just saw, please like it. And also subscribe to our page. If you're social and you want to leave a comment, do that. Just don't be racist. Okay? Bye!